not worthy. Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
Stay down. Help is on the way.
Tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat? Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated. Reduce is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part. You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Look!
there, Tony?
Oh, nothing. Everything's just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have... They take it back. They've got Pulsar tank.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to this...
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
Nat! Nat! Hold it! hijack the Chimera!
Not that! I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can. Carlton, I need an update.
The reactor won't stabilize. The turret's molecular structure is breaking down it into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor. It's extraordinary. Take it down.
Doc, I'll get back to you. The ship can't take much more of this.
I'm trying,
Carlton? Carlton! Victor, do you read? What's happening out there?
I've got a Shepard in my sight!
Shepard?
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables! I'll handle the freaking detonator.
Roman!
Reflexes. It's called.
happened? You offended me.
Fuck.
Shh. You're interrupting.
Shut up.
Yeah.
You offended me.
Hand over the detonator and maybe I won't drum kick you off this bridge.
Your dance ends now. Always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise.
I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Rita!
Screw this.
Years ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's
transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleash disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. I think I found something! Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. As well it should.
Got it. Send in containment unit.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Yeah.
doing their power down. Time for a little sabotage.
Nope, nope, nope. Bad idea.
Got him. That was close. I think they're headed your way. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay, okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
We good? Okay.
Aang didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here?
Should see how many soldiers they've got inside.
And you definitely got AIM's attention.
Reserve combat team now deployed.
original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Smash door!
Dr. Patner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subject to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable. All non-essential personnel.
Stop! They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. Through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it. can help you.
Yeah, right.
Too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here.
This is where they hurt them.
Hulk. I need you
to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
To this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
Thank you.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.
This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.